just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons. And you are gonna justify this treason. But telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend that he's gone?
Stop! treason, but telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend? Daddy's gone.
Just go.
about a girlfriend that he's gone. Well, I will be way, so you just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons, and you are gonna justify this treason. But telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person, and how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend? Daddy's gone.
Yeah.
Gone. Well, I will be the strongest daddy.
just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons. And you are gonna justify this treason. But telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend? Daddy's gone.
With your friends. Avenue.
you just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons, and you are gonna justify this treason. But telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend that he's gone?
With your phone.
just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons. And you are gonna justify this treason. But telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend? Daddy's gone.
gonna change it.